This is what looks like goodbye person. This is my character. I've made her on the thing, so I've made her on the thing. I recorded myself making her and the first quest, so that's all I got, and I'm gonna be playing with a friend. How do you post the thing again? Accept the assignment. Okay.
There you are, Fiver.
You need my services a lot. What I do for you is simple. Here are the materials. I turn those materials into weapons and armor. Shop by whenever you find something new and interesting. I'll give you some of your materials. Post what? No. Oh wait, I went the wrong way.
Hey there, partner. You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places.
Okay, I'm posting the quest now. Okay. Keystone quest. Quested on quest, I mean. I read it wrong. That's gay. I just started it because you said that I had to do it solo, so.
Want to get going? Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take him out on your own.
Peaceful though.
Be careful.
Not peaceful anymore, yeah.
Let's look for another group. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during the hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them.
What? I killed the wrong thing. I think.
Over here.
Careful. posted. I got straight in here, man. Die already, man.
Good work. That just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something.
Yeah, it used to be better than Fortnite, but now it's the same as Fortnite.
Here.
That's my mouse. What does he want? Hmm.
Look at those Kestadon. Something's up with them.
That's gross.
Now, now!
Gotcha! Alright, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Your weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone. Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example.
I did the SOS flare thing, Jared. Oh. Okay. Lucifer's waiting to join the quest. How do you... Do I have to accept it or something? Do I have to accept it or something? Huh. Where are you then? Okay.
Sam's friends keep adding you, right?
Yeah.
And they keep telling Brayden, oh, I'm gonna steal your girlfriend. And I just, every time I get a friend's request, I message him and I go, oh, sorry, I'm not sunshine.
Why is a green diamond flashing? Okay. No, I'm not fighting right now. I don't know. Yep. I named him after my cat. It's like my dick.
Okay.
Yeah. This little thing right here.
It looks like
the car. Yeah. Mine has the spots on his nose.
Why is that looks like a fucking cat.
It is a cat. Oh. Cat with a shovel, what is a cat?
I keep debating whether or not I'm
gonna
get it, but
what if I don't know? Oh, look, it's you. My cord's tangled. Ow! What the fuck is that? I like that we both have the white hair. Wait, are you trying to be that guy from Resident Evil? I don't know, he looks like the guy with like the greyish hair from Resident Evil. Okay. Let's go.
Why won't you love me? Doesn't Jared's girlfriend hate you though?
They're not dating anymore, I told you.
Oh, they broke up again.
Lauren.
Did they? No, you can't even get-
Hold up, I'll be back. Okay, I'm not even sure if I'm going the right way.
Huh? I'm staying in my room.
These things? Oh, they say they're going this way. I think I'm going to collect this stuff. Okay. I'm coming. Yeah, what is this?
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera.
Oh, here it is. Oh, I meant to attack it. Okay. Oops. Wait, who is this random? Did it just fall over or is it dying? Okay. I keep throwing this. Can I not pick it up? Alright, I wanna throw it off the cliff.
We gotta leave.
Maybe. Let's check it out.
What the hell was that? What the fuck? Pookie, Pookie, or whatever.
Well, you were right. There's our mark.
Well, do you not have to watch the cutscene?
Something's got him agitated. Look over there.
Oh.
What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out.
Okay.
But we better report back first. All right?
takes so long to load.
I see.
Yeah, I think it's pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
Soda. The controls bug me.
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
Okay.
Oh, you are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Hi, Peter. So with the expedition, do I have to do that by myself? Okay. I have to go to the Ancient Forest. My cat is hooked onto my arm. Ow. Let go. Let go. Let go. Super Jackie, are you a little shit? Okay. I have to pee. I'll be back.
Look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
I'm back. Peter, you're so funny.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
I guess I didn't actually do the expedition. I need to turn off my bedroom light because I can't read the TV. Jared.
Campsite.
Isn't this the campsite right here?
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're...
It's a new campsite. Well, where is it?
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. Our mini canteen here serves food that will give you a boost for the hunt ahead. Timing is everything. The color of the meat and the song are clues. Oops, your timing was off. Guess you need to keep drilling your grilling.
Thank you. Oops, did not mean to do that.
You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Where is the new camp?
Over here.
Hello.
She's so small.
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. I think I'm going the way I meant to. Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
Oh fuck, mother of God. Hi, are you friendly?
You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map.
Over here. over here.
Internet on my laptop went out. Jared, are you back? Double chin galore. Looks like a velociraptor mixed with a dodo bird.
If we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh yeah.
Return to base from an expedition. Open the wildlife map and switch to the world map. Then select Astera.
Thank you. go.
This does the trick.
No one knows where I am!
Your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed. It.
Am I meant to kill the Kaluyaku, whatever? Am I meant to kill it, or? The Kaluyaku. How much health does it have? there's another monster here now. Yeah, how do I get you here? I thought it was an expedition, so I couldn't. How do you quit? Yeah. I'm going to end my stream here because something's going on in real life right now, so I can't really stream for very long, but I'm going to try and defeat the dodo bird, the dino bird velociraptor when I can. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Of course, only if you enjoyed. And I'm sorry this wasn't a very interesting stream. I'm just not in the mood lately to stream that much, so I won't stream a lot. But